So we are down to the very bitter end here. We'll try to, you know, hang out as long as we can, but not enough people. So obviously we're gonna go ahead and start with some Undernight. Let's go ahead and have Noob. Are you just training, Joe? Oh, okay. I didn't know what you were doing. I guess we're gonna play until we get everybody back. Awesome, getting good confirms. Need a game. Have a diving in. Headbang. Not grabbing enough nachos. Get on with the tourney. Some encouragement from Jizmat here. We've got some harassment on stream here. Ooh, double Merkava. Who's gonna grab who? Launcher. Could be some really good Merkava tech today. Just not harassing noobs. Probably not helping how the match is going. Some reaching. Face eating. Seems has a meter, but not getting it. Dive kick? I was reading the meter wrong. Sorry. Okay, flying him to the hospital.
fine, man. I'm ready for it. We'll see.
Oh, character change for Waldstein here. They've been doing casuals the whole time we've been playing Blaze Blue, so let's see how this tech finds out. Should be going in with some merciless shit there. Long-reaching command grabs and overheads. We can see why he's a high-tier character. Oh.
Superior attack.
Face grabs. He could almost do that. Oh, he's grabbed. Burst into Veil. Gonna see something amazing. Is he gonna be lame? Get away from that. Grab again. Keep pushing back. Just that's causing noobs to waste meter. Oh, right in front of him. Doesn't do anything. If he gets good conversion, takes the match.
Next up, Muffin Man and Hikaru.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. If you're just joining us, I apologize. Alright, folks, looks like we've got a Waldstein versus Yuzi match. Yuzi match. We've got a lot of love going on. Hold on. Let me show if I can. Look at this. We've got some loving going on in the background over here. A lot of touching, a lot of feeling. I just belched into the microphone. Yuzi's going to chew Wald up. He's gonna attack with a sword from maximum range. Wald not even able to grab. Yuzu too nimble for the fast, slow, gigantic looking Waldstein. I wish I could get my chest hair to look like that. Mostly, however. We'll talk about how commanding Yuzu taking this match. I didn't do anything, but you're welcome. Wald actually pulling the life lead a little bit closer. But Yuzu will come in and stab people in the neck. Second cross, divide. So much swords from all of the screen. It's hard to keep up with it. Grabbing, punching, slicing. Wald able to reset. Fuck, but no capitalization. This isn't even. By the time I change the names, this match will be over. Yeah. See what I mean? Alright, so Kari's got the first one. This is gonna rematch straight across. Nobody's changing characters. She's starting out with her sword, like, on the entire screen, of course. Spicy. Magic is apparently in her shirt, but I don't know. This match has made a great point. Alright, we're on match point for Hikaru. Second Kurose. Pretty commanded match. They have Ufo down levels. Or she could just be able to hit everything from everywhere ever. Ooh. Grab, oh my goodness, not able to grab. Crush smash. Not an effort on Bloodstain's part, but the match does go to Hikaru. Alright. Yeah. I don't know. It looks like I've got a buy, so it's just Matt and Hikaru on stream.
First close. Divide.
All right. By the time I get the names edited, the match will be over again. Alright. Use it with a life lead. Able to hit and apply some very nice pressure. User will catch with the super move though. And we'll take the first round.
Second cross. Divide.
Last grab from Linden Strike around. Last grab from the card to retaliate. Still able to get in and push the card to the point. How long can it keep the card bounce out? Literally covered. Straight over. Very large life lead. One or two more hits should do it for Hikaru, who takes the first round. Hey, you alright? Hey, you alive? Rematch. Nobody's gonna switch characters.
First close. Divide. Tsuneda.
Little knee pressure. Oh my goodness. The burst is not able to save. Just Matt pop a little air pressure. Still putting. Making it all pretty thick. letting our Prince's range advantage. There we go, a throw will get Drizman into the corner. Kara will be able to capitalize shortly. Drizman is able to push himself back out and take the round. Looks like it's difficult for Yuzuri to press her range advantage against Lydia. You can get in pretty quickly. I mean, you have that advantage right there. And so quick, I can get in pretty easily. Pretty big damage when she does get in. Relatively simple damage such as that. Just meant to take care of the vocal grid. For a little bit of meter, isn't going to be able to put it to any use. Hitting from so far away. And he will take the corner, and that is game for Drizman. We are now on the match game for this meetup. Another rematch, nobody switching characters. Still Lenny versus Yuzuriha. Yuzu starting off with that nice press up. Still not able to press the range advantage against Lenny, who was able to get in so swiftly. Knocks her out, but Lenny is still able to press up to the corner from the other side. Ball bounce. Back into the corner. Not able to. Yuzu is able to push out a bit. But Lenny is not having any of it. Will still pressure Yuzu in the corner. Force Yuzu to push Lenny out. But when she does, Lenny will be able to capitalize on any overpowers. Oh my goodness, the burst is denied by Yuzu. Oh my goodness, that was so close. First round goes to Drizman. We are on match point for Drizman. Just not having any of it will not let Drizman in. I'm trying to keep Drizman out, but Drizman is coming close. Looking for the opening of the touch there. That might be it right there. Yes, presses Yuzu into the corner. Yuzu is pushing back out and gets out of the corner. Yuzu will control the middle. Just waiting for Lenny to come in that time. Oh my goodness. Fu Manchu is online, everyone following at home. Add that person on PSN immediately. So here it is, match point for both players. Lenny with the early advantage, but Yuzu pressing back. A good grab will give Yuzu the opening to begin a combo. Got a little spacing. Easily able to move back in. Oh my goodness. Yuzu with the life advantage is still in the corner. Lenny can still come in quickly and take advantage of this. Oh no, no. It's a wasted super move. And Hikaru takes the round match. Alright, we got Alright, cool. It's over, Fupi wins because he's the best ever. And thanks.
Best in the world. Because he's the streetest fighter.
Tonight our topic is Dan Hibiki. Street fighter or streetest fighter?
Cool, thanks for tuning in. Watch the offcasts. Take care.